All new this morning, an accident takes out a Midtown Tulsa power pole. Officials say a truck jumped the curb near 31st and South Utica around 11:30 last night. The truck knocked over a power pole and the transformer landed on the hood of the truck. When firefighters got there, the truck was on fire and the driver was gone. Police blocked off that area until PSO crews arrived to cut the power. Firefighters were then able to put the fire out. Officials don't know if the driver was hurt in this accident.